Bradley Blue, filling in for Jim Lakey, Dorothy Simon, and Ron Colbert over here at the Shepherd Center. And today is December the 2nd, and it feels like 52 right now. The high is going to be 67 and the low at 36. And Tuesday, the high is going to be 60 and the low of 26. And Wednesday, it starts to get a little bit colder at the high of 36 and the low of 18. And Thursday, even colder, the high of 23 and low of 12, with a 30% chance of snow that day. So make sure you have your winter clothes out and ready for Wednesday. And at the Sunflower Senior Center, today at the 2nd, on 6 p.m., is a senior supper. Bring a couple of dishes to share with, and there will be a Christmas program after the meal. At the Recreation Commission Center here in St. John, there will be a senior Christmas dinner December the 4th at 11:45 a.m. They will have turkey and dressing, potatoes, gravy, veggie catered by Wheatland Cafe. And please bring a salad or dessert to share. And there will be a turkey bingo door prize entertainment. Friday, December the 13th, there's going to be a Christmas lights tour. So at 1 p.m., the bus will begin picking the participants up. At 2:15, you will stop at Suitsman's. And at 3 p.m., you will stop at Smith's Market. Meal and lights tour in Hutchison. And you will return about 9:30 p.m., and the cost is $20. Monday, December the 16th, there will be a Christmas time in Dodge City, a trip to the Dodge City Casino Shopping Mall. It will leave St. John around 8 a.m. It will leave Dodge at 2:30 p.m. and it will arrive back here at St. John at 4 p.m. and the cost for that is only $10. Today at the VIP lunch in Maxville, they are going to have Sloppy Joe, peas, confetti cottage cheese, a bun, tropical fruit salad. And for Tuesday, you will have turkey divine, mashed potatoes, gingered carrots, bread, and ambrosia. And then for Wednesday, you will have beef stew, tomatoes, cornbread, and rosy applesauce. Here in St. John at the Sunflower Center, you will have beef cubes, steamed rice, broccoli cheddar bake, apple celery salad, and a strawberry sundae, bread, and your choice of milk or coffee. And we have a few birthdays today. A shout out to Lori and Colin, I think, and Landon Bear. And our thought for today is, a perfectionist is one who takes infinite pains and often gives them to other people. This is Bradley Blue, hoping